We want a study. What is it that is necessary in order that we can perform our job? You and I know that if the Philippines is attacked, the United States is not necessarily bound to immediately react, because the provision of the Mutual Defense Pact is that you will immediately take steps as is necessary to meet the contingency in accordance with your constitutional processes. What does that mean? That means that you go to the Senate and the House of Representatives. What does that mean? That means delay while we are dying there.
Radio.
You want to turn these off?